Good day, one more, dear college. Yes, okay, let me start. Conference. Okay. The cornerstone of modern Ukraine today is marginal Russophobia. Our current transformation in Ukraine never have a single goal to inflict a crushing blow on Russia. This is what the official statistics say, which confirm that Ukraine is buying powerful militarized. What for? According to the statements of Frau Merkel herself, the whole scene of Russia lies in the existence and that this does not allow the United States in the first place to live in peace. At the same time, having proclaimed peace as the key value, the United States has already deprived the EU of its own independence. This war of right police agent imposed from outside is based on the fact that Europe can't win the war with Russia. I have a simple question: what if not? What is the guarantee that the Russian troops will only repel the attack and will not make attempts to destroy the command center where the decision to attack were made? Do the leadership seriously believe that the United States will fight for Europe in the case of the war with Russia? NATO is precisely an American structure. Not of all European countries have the right for this decisive vote here. Altis is a smoking screen depicting democracy or collegial decision making. It won't be naive or not too smart to think otherwise. Is not it is has never been different. Yes, United States is strategic partner for us, but we all see that the United States is solving its own problems and there are no other interests besides their own. It is naive to believe that the Europeans will have no problems following the blind desire to help to the United States is everything. We already have team. We have an economic recession due to a counter sanctions from Russia and an energy crisis is already evident. It is also obvious that Europe United leadership is not guided by the interest of their countries and the European United is at war. They are pursuing the personal mercantile interest and the dependence on what they are told the American embassy. This is psychiatry, really. I don't know that this solution is the break of the relation with the United States, but something else is also obvious. This blind adherence to everything that is said is Washington will let European countries to existence. It may be too early to talk about complete destruction, but the beginning of the process of dismantling and the crisis itself are already possible. The world is changing. If we look back a little, we will see that not only 20th but also 21st century is full of violence and wars. And acknowledging this, we will really see that the voice of the world today should sound even louder, even stronger. The people of Europe do not need war. They want stability, peace, and prosperity for themselves, for their families, for their countries. The leaders of the countries need war, but the themselves do not fight. Now the weapons are so modern, so powerful, with a use of this world led to catastrophic consequences. This is a specific feature of the modern era. We all need to create an atmosphere of equality now, to stop the dividing people into youth versus teen, and saying that things they are not use, let's destroy them. We need strength and confidence in the difficult situation. We must really own a realistic pictures of the world. There is no doubt that backward-minded politicians must give way to a new alternative. Without a doubt, is important for use to facilitate any negations between the Europe United and Russia and China and the United States. We need to improve the quality of the media, stop state censorship of alternative media. I would like to call for respect to those who have a different point of view. And yes, we ourselves are also ready to change our point of view. Is it reasonably and necessary for the futures of the Europe United? We must understand that each country is closely interconnected with the global economy. War is not longer relevant. All the emerging problems should be resolved through negotiations on the basis of mutual respect. We must understand that Russia is our neighbor, and in any case, we need to succeed together, which means that they must communicate. We have to discuss problems. This will be the most realistic approach now. It's the Europe United think only about itself, about its own interests. If they are ready to use any methods to achieve their goals, then tips is an outdated way of resolving conflicts. Dead and it's very impromising. Thank you so much for your attention.